Let's start sewing up. Next, we'll use the yarn tail to divide the main bud into 6 parts to shape the pumpkin. If the yarn tail of the pumpkin is not long enough, we can conceal it like this. And then cut off excess end. Okay. Then we take out a long enough yellow yarn. First, we fix the yarn like this. Gently pull the yarn to check if it's fixed inside. Then we insert the needle in and out for a few times, from the bottom to the top of the pumpkin, like this. Then we divide the main body into 6 parts to shape the pumpkin like this. Pull tight. Okay, the pumpkin is shaped. Then fix the yarn tail within this circle like this. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. Cut off excess end. Next, sew up the stem and the calyx. Take out the calyx. Thread the yarn needle with this tail. The longer yarn tail. Then sew up like this. Pull the yarn tail tight. Cut off this short yarn tail. Then weaving end like this. Next, take out the pumpkin. Sew the calyx on the top of the main body. Let's start sewing. Conceal the yarn tail inside the pumpkin like this. Cut off excess end. Okay. Sew the stem in the middle of the calyx. Conceal this short yarn tail. Cut off excess end. Squeeze the fabric to hide the ends. Then continue to sew up with this long yarn tail in this way. Thread it through the needle. Let's start sewing. Keep sewing around like this. Conceal the yarn tail. Cut off excess end. The pumpkin is done.